ISIS is considered the prime suspect and has not claimed responsibility for the attack. California firefighters battling fast-moving wildfires fueled by strong erratic winds. People from further to their homes near Sacramento. The fire that started Tuesday has grown to 650 acres and has threatened more than 2,400 homes, businesses, and other structures.